Airman.
Western Deadline, Modern Mojo, Bubs Last, Wish for Another, Cam's Caper, Arch the Bomb, Bandolio, Dylan's Leggedy Split, the trailer is Skipjack, top of the stretch. Approaching a start. They're off and pacing. Cam's Caper's leaving out. Guarding the rail is Western Deadline. Third into the turn. That's Bub's Last. Modern Mojo fourth. Moving up fifth on the outside. Dylan's Lickety Split. Skipjack is sixth. Wish for Another seventh. Then it's Arch the Bomb eighth. And Bandolio ninth. To the backstretch they go. Gary Chappell is put. Western Deadline on that early lead. Bub's Last has found the two-hole ride. Cam's Caper settles in third. Wish for Another parked out and moving up fourth. Dylan's Lickety Split fifth, and he's off stride. He's on the run here. Dylan's Lickety Split now moving up for fifth. As they move round the turn is Modern Mojo. Skipjack's in sixth. Seventh towards the rail. Arch the Bomb. Bandolio outside in eighth. And Dylan's Lickety Split ninth. 29 and three open it up. Now they're halfway home, led by Western Deadline. Wish for Another out all the way second. Bub's Last at the rail third. Cam's Caper fourth. Modern Mojo moving out fifth. Half a mile's up in 59. And two on round the paddock turn, approaching 5/8, led by Western Deadline. Wish for Another continues overland second. Bub's Last riding the rail third. Here comes Modern Mojo, swinging three wide fourth. Cam's Caper trapped in fifth. Bandolio is three high six. Between them seventh, that's Skipjack. Dylan's Lickety Split eighth. And Arch the Bomb ninth, 130 and three, three-quarter time, midway on the turn, final time now, Western Deadline hanging on at the rail from the outside. That's Modern Mojo second, pacing third is Bub's Last, Cam's Caper fourth, deep in the stretch, Modern Mojo getting up late to win it for Kenny Arsenault. Cam's Caper up for the deuce. Western Deadline held on third, 201.